I'm Paul Marsh, a graduate student at the University of Washington Bothell. My previous educational experience was getting a dual bachelor's in plastics engineering and vehicle design up at Western Washington University. And then I went directly to industry after, so I worked professionally for about 6 years after finishing my bachelor's before deciding to return to graduate school. So what makes the program here at UW-Bothell unique is that we deal with a lot of really talented professors and get a lot of hands-on experience, but also do so with a very, really high instructor-to-student ratio, which is hard to get at other places. The lab equipment spaces that we use as part of the program were a lot of things that I had been around working in automation and working in motorsports and things like that, but not really delved into very deeply. So, you know, for example, I might use a multimeter when I go and check out a race car, but now I'm really using every function of the multimeter. You know, I'm doing capacitance checks on components now. I'm actually checking, you know, resistance and load resistance on a circuit, for example. I had seen oscilloscopes, but I hadn't actually used an oscilloscope to look at the phase of a signal or check that an oscillator was working or something like that. I used a lot of equipment that I would probably end up using in a real engineering lab in an industry facility. When I originally started here, I took the certificate program not knowing whether or not I would continue on in grad school. Luckily, the certificate program gives you that option because it's a one-year program. I did decide during the course of the certificate program that I wanted to continue on with grad school because I enjoyed doing research, I enjoyed learning about all these new fields that I hadn't really learned in depth, and I enjoyed, you know, working with my hands and building things. So I did continue on into the master's. And I've actually just recently graduated from the master's program, and I'll be continuing on to my PhD to do the same research that I had been doing here at Bothell. Getting the certificate originally meant, while I was still working professionally, that it was an instant pay raise, of course, because now I have an extra credential on my record. It also meant that I was afforded with more credibility in my workplace because now I could prove I had the technical skills. But also in terms of continuing on to graduate school, it proves that because I had switched fields, that I've gotten the technical background, the fundamentals, the basic skills to allow me to function at a high level within that field. So if someone's currently on the fence considering whether or not they should join the certificate program, I would say do it. Take a risk, move your career forward, learn some new skills, meet some new people, you know, really try and push yourself out of your comfort zone and do something new, and do it at a campus that really wants to support you.